And of course, here's Deagle Shotgun. Everyone should know this by now.